we want to together, first of all, celebrate and commemorate a very historic milestone that the city of Srinagar has collectively attained. Collectively attained yesterday, when we have been inscribed as one of the creative cities in the Creative City Network by UNESCO in the category of folk art and culture, folk art and craft. This has been a collective effort. पहले मैं आपको Creative Cities Network के बारे में थोड़ा बताऊं. It was established in 2004 to promote cooperation between various cities around the world which have certain unique cultural and artistic capabilities and are especially focusing and emphasizing on those. There are different categories in gastronomy, in heritage, as well as in arts and crafts which we have qualified for. We are the only city in the country which has been included in the UNESCO Creative Cities Network. I want to congratulate everybody who has been involved in this. I remember how focused all of us were. I want to thank Principal Secretary R&B Shri Shailendra Kumar ji, Principal Secretary Industries Shri Ranjan Thakur ji, Commissioner Srinagar Municipal Corporation for his personal efforts in this, Mr. Athar Amir Khan sahab, Director Industries Mr. Mahmood Ahmed Shah sahab. I want to thank Convener Intact Kashmir Saleem Beg sahab and Chief Town Planner Iftikhar Hakim sahab and the associated teams which made this possible. I remember we've tried once, I think it was 2018 and 19, and we did not succeed. We tried again and we alhamdulillah succeeded. This I want to just clarify that we did compete for this, we applied for this, we persevered for this, we convinced UNESCO that we deserve to be included amongst nearly 200
mein hai us category ke hisab se wo apply karte hain. Is application ke liye ek behtareen ek dossier ki zarurat hoti hai, jis dossier ko tayar karne ke liye some of the best brains that we have here, Intact ki puri team, handicrafts ki jo hai Mahmood sahab ke sath mein jo handicrafts ki team hai, ya Iftikhar sahab when he was working with JK Era tab se ek conceptualize hua tha. World Bank ki team ne bhi isme kafi had tak us dossier ko conceptualize usko karne mein madad ki hai. And over a period of time that dossier kept on getting better aur us finally us shape mein taiyar ho gaya which was accepted by the UNESCO. इस सबसे पहले जो सिटी के मेयर होते हैं उनकी तरफ से इसमें एंडोर्समेंट सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट रहता है, इट हैज़ टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम देयर. इसके साथ साथ एक भारत सरकार की गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया में जो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डेवलपमेंट जिसे अब डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एजुकेशन कहते हैं, दे हैव एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कॉल्ड इनकू, इंडियन नेशनल कमीशन फॉर कोऑपरेशन विद यूनेस्को. ये एक संस्था है, ये कमीशन है गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया में जो कोऑपरेट जो कोऑर्डिनेट करता है यूनेस्को सेक्रेटेरिएट के साथ. सो फॉर्चुनेटली दिस